Assalamu alaikum, how are you all? You're watching Free Hit and I am Asif Khan, and today's guest is special, very special man indeed. His name is Suhail Khan, and his introduction is that he has been virtually impaired since birth. So he could not see anything since his birth, but his interest in cricket developed, and then he became the statistician who has memorized so many records of the local cricket, Pakistan, and the international cricket as well. So this is Suhail Khan. I have recorded a bit about him. So let's enjoy his bit and his achievements.
My name is Suhail Khan, and my day starts like that I used to wake up in the morning and then check some websites to see what's happening, latest happenings of the sport, especially the social media sites, and if I say about the cricket websites, Cricket Info especially, to see the headlines and see the latest happenings on social media, what's happened in the night when I was sleeping, to get the latest news about the sports. I have a mobile. In that mobile I have a software called TalkBack. This software is designed for visually impaired people, and this software is available in every Android mobile, and also iPhone users has this facility to use this software. In iPhone the software name is VoiceOver, and if I tell you that how I used to see websites, so the software, the voice is coming of the software. I'm just swiping my mobile, and I hope everyone getting the voice. There's folder open. Now I will go to Cricket Info news section. Now I'm opening Cricket Info, and the page is open now. So the first news is Vinay Kumar joins Parthiv Patel in Mumbai's Indian squad team. So this kind of news that I used to see at the start of my day. There is a search, if I used to search any news, and if I'm not getting it from the main news section and I want anything to search, then I will go to Google like that. And the best option is available in Google is very important option is voice search. So now I double tap the voice search option and say whatever I need. If I need news, if I need anyone player's profile, if I need what I need, I lay like I
show us how
just,
do you do it?
Yes, I show you. So just thought that I need profile of Babar Azam at the moment. So what I do, I'll say to Google, first of all I will go to voice search option. Yes, now it's come, and I will tap it and say Cricket Info Babar Azam. So now I say Cricket Info Babar Azam, because I said Cricket Info Babar Azam because I want proper profile, and everyone knows that Cricket Info has the proper profile of every player. So now the search results has just come in my options, and I will tap the first result that is available to me. Here is Babar Azam profile. So here is Babar Azam profile. It's quite a long journey. I still remember when I was very young, around 4 to 5 years old, I used to listen radio commentary, and at the time PTV used to telecast a lot of matches. So I used to listen commentary, a lot of people used to watch matches with me, with my family, and things like that happened. Then FM radio is just newly arrived in Pakistan.
Just keep the phone, sir.
Yes.
Switch it off.
So,
you were very young when you
Yes, I was very young at the time. I used to be around, I think, 4 to 5 years old when I used to listen cricket commentary on radio, and Pakistan television used to telecast, and still Pakistan television telecast matches. But at the time, it's quite special to see matches, especially because we don't have platforms, we don't have internet. We used to just saw matches, and if we miss any match, then we used to wait for the next morning newspaper or things like that. So I still remember I used to watch matches on TV, listening radio, and then FM radio arrives. Especially I will talk about the channel FM 101. They used to start the program Sports Hour in 1999. And in that program I used to listen a lot of news, and then I used to just think, what is this stats, what is this century, what is this 50, how it compile and things like that. And then I was very young again when I started calling in that show, and a 7 or 8 year old boy calling in a sports show and talking about cricket and analyzing cricket, and people used to inspire me from myself, and especially the RJs of that program. There are a lot of names that you appreciated me a lot, that a young boy started off like that. Then I used to record Pakistani players' names in cassettes, and I remember I recorded 100 names in one cassette of Pakistani players, and I thought that I've achieved something huge in my life. Things like that happen, and technology also keep coming, and I used to get better day by day. So things like that happened, and then I also started things on radio when I used to be there as a guest. So this thing is a very important in my life, and not at all, because when I born, by birth I'm blind, I'm visually impaired by birth. So when I was very young, around 1 year old or 6 months old, I just know one thing, that I am visually impaired, and the people around me has not taken me like that, or what I say, that helping me a lot. Everyone wants that Sohail Khan do things himself, didn't get help much from the people. A lot of people helped me a lot. I'm not saying that no one helped me, people helped me, but I am a self-dependent by you can say in very early age. So this thing helped me a lot. So I'm not been saying that this thing is shortcoming to me or things like that.
Your family support is of course with you.
Absolutely.
What kind of support your family give to you? What they say? What your friends say?
Alhamdulillah, I got a lot of support in my life, starting from family to friends to colleagues, especially my radio, start of my radio. I always say that radio is my first school. Radio is the big thing that I learned. But if you talk about my family, I just want to say that every support that they have given me, from all the facilities, from all, like if I see one thing, there are a lot of visually impaired people there, and families don't support them much. Like if they're going somewhere, the visually impaired or disabled man used to be staying at home and not going anywhere with family. But this thing has not happened to me. When everyone is going, I am also going. If it's also difficult thing to go, or a lot of people there and kind of there, but still I used to go everywhere, every place, and enjoyed like everyone is enjoying. There are two things that I say that I got a major break. Like they started with radio. So radio is my first institution. I started off with the radio. And then after joining radio, people recognize me. The first sports organization that I joined after starting off from radio, it's Sajaz. They gave me the first opportunity, and very early, because I started officially. I'm belonging to radio from 1999 as a caller, listener, things like that. But I started off officially doing shows on my own from 2016. Then I joined Sajaz, and I'm very thankful to them. They've given me this opportunity. It's not easy to give any blind opportunity, and also very early. Then people know much. People just know that someone is blind, he knows stats, and he's doing radio. And I remember I've joined Sajaz in very early in my career. And then things happened like that. So I just say two big things. That's radio, FM 101. I'm totally saying that I'm a product of Radio Pakistan, FM 101. And then I say Sajaz is the second organization who I joined the first. It was Qaid-e-Azam Trophy match played between Karachi Blues and Wapta. If you say yes, it's Karachi Blues versus Vapda match in October 2016. That was my first match. I haven't traveled much. I got some opportunities, but at the time I was contracted with one TV channel. That opportunity comes, that's why I didn't able to go to PSL in 2020. But hope that every good chance that come, I will avail it. There are a lot of big stars. I can take a lot of names, not just Pakistani names. There are overseas names that I met. I met Simon Toffel. I have I'm very blessed that I have taken interview of Simon Toffel and Curtly Ambrose when they were in Pakistan. And I went on to meet Peshawar Zalmi players and all lot of players. There are a lot of them. And everyone appreciated me, Alhamdulillah. And if I talk about Pakistan, all the big names of Pakistan, I can say from Javed Miadat to Inzamamul Haq. There are a lot of, Misbah and all the names. There are a lot of them who appreciated me for my work. My dream is to cover matches abroad, especially at the Lord's Cricket Ground, the home of cricket. So that's my dream. Let's see what happened next. Yes, I will give message, and I will give always this message whenever I get the opportunity, that if anyone around you is disabled or anything, disability is there around you, so just help that person, because if you help them and you saw that what the talent has that person, if he has any talent, then just try to get this talent into the people, and people will watch that talent and appreciates you, because a lot of disabled people there, but not that disabled, if someone is not doing well in the life, and if you see anyone down in the life, just help that person, because the sincerity is very important. It's a big thing, I think, and I got a lot of sincere people. This is my success. You say, why I'm successful today? Because I got a lot of sincere people, from family to friends to colleagues to journalists to players to everyone. So I just this message to everyone, that please do your best to help anyone.
This is what I have got from this meeting with him. He has been working since since about a decade now, about 8-7 years now. But he has amazed me. He has amazed you as well, I feel. So that was the Free Hits episode, special episode with Suhail Khan. I hope you have enjoyed it. So you can subscribe as well if you want. Khuda Hafiz.